Welcome to Nandakchi channel. In this episode, I want to make a Pogacha bread for you. Let's get started. Milk. Water. Egg white. Vegetable oil. Sugar. Salt. Whisk a little. Active yeast. Flour. Knead well for 5 minutes. Leave it for 2 hours until get 2x size. Divide to 7 pieces. Shape the dough like me. Leave it aside for 30 minutes. Brush with egg and some milk. Sprinkle some sesame. Bake in the oven for 20 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius or 360 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, that's it for today. Enjoy your fresh baking. Thank you for watching and happy baking!